Alright, welcome back. This should not be as difficult as it is. This really, really shouldn't be that difficult. But it is. I don't know why. I mean, is it a difficult track? It's kind of a difficult track. It's not like the ending part's kind of stupid with the three-headed serpent thing, but like.
Now I don't want anyone to get hurt.
Muriel? What are you, cow? What are you doing? Let's use this. What are you guys? Why do cars? This isn't bumper cars. Going on. Please help me. Get me out of here. Jesus Christ. I'm still just. Like, how did I perfectly avoid that the first time I did this track? It's a fair question. I have no clue where Johnny's at. Oh, Johnny caught up with everyone. Never mind. Johnny's just slightly behind everyone else now. Him really does not have that good of a stat line. Probably. I mean, it's better than Powerpuff Girls, I would say, but it's probably the next worst to them. How in the hell did you get it again? You're not going faster, but.
This is definitely affecting my evil embryo!
Where did Johnny Bravo come from? Johnny Bravo just went from last to first. Like it was no one's business. Good for you, Susie. Another question is gonna be, can Johnny keep this up? Again. Much better competition. Really, Johnny? That didn't hit me in time, though. It's a fucking Wurmple combo, me. Yeah, the fact that him didn't catch up that whole time. Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, no. That's not how that works. At all, actually. That's actually the exact opposite of how that works. You can't attack me. You can't throw missiles and then just decide to speed past me. Oh my god! This game does not have enough items. Man, everyone just used their abilities, and let me tell you, is him at the disadvantage here. Well, the longer it lasts, Eustace is the one at the disadvantage, but... Why do I feel like everyone's gonna get missiles again here? Like every other time. How did they pass Eustace that fast? Well, I'm actually fine with that though, because what the hell? Mind not giving me oil slicks? That shouldn't have taken as many tries as it did. God. This is... I'm just gonna release this the same day as the last video, because there's no reason to extend this let's play by one video. I just wasn't sure how long this one's gonna take. Yeah, this one is easier and shorter than the original one. Oh, Heather taught me how to unlock the Super Tournament when I'm playing a bonus track from the Super Tournament. Thumbs up. 10 out of 10 game. Oh, some people.
According to my hypothesis, we are going to win.
This is going backwards. Just right off the bat, I can tell you that. Yeah, it is actually just this track backwards, but modified to take out the garbage parts. You were literally in front of me. Oil slick, seriously?
Thank you.
What's with all these damn oil slicks? Okay. Enough of the oil. Where in the hell would you have gone that fast with Dee Dee? That's not how Dee Dee works. At all. That went over well. Yeah, I'm just gonna end this on to the end of the last one. That's another video. Come out like probably a little bit afterwards. Just so that people aren't watching the long video first. But that'll be it for now. Next time we'll do the last Saber Tournament to get a gold. And then that will be the Let's Play. So, yeah. I'll talk to you guys later.